Guys, check out the Walmart wheel and tap brush right here. $6.47. I don't know how good it really is, dude. It's another tap brush right here. $4.47. It's another nice one right here. $7.44. Cop me one of these, baby. This one right here, $4.47. Pretty cool. $4 and something. It's the wash mitts. Got a platinum series wash mitt. Man, that's real nice right there. It's about $9. Another wheel brush right there. This is a car wash brush. Right there. Platinum series. It's auto drive. $18 right there. This one with a flow through handle right here, guys. You can hook your water hose to it. And I told you Walmart probably had them in here. See, this is a soap foam brush right here. Check this out. It's a soap foam tie brush. Darn, that's cool, ain't it? Check that out, guys. I don't know what that costs right there. I don't see it nowhere else. Check it out. Soap water reservoir. Never seen nothing like this before. Man, where in the world this come from in here? Dad, that's cool right there for detailing. Whoa. Where do we get this from? Whoa. Where did this come from, guys? Soap foam brush. See no price on it. Oh, hold up. Maybe it is. This is it right here. Okay, it's turned back with $7. There you go. They had them turned back with, so I couldn't see them. It's a soap foam brush. That's pretty cool for cleaning rim and tires. Guess you adjust it. Soap. How much soap that comes out of it? Might purchase this. Platinum series. Alright, it's cool right there. Should I get it? Should I not? Well, guys, just shopping around a little bit. Y'all know how we do.